Innocence. Innocence is a room in the middle of a fucking jungle that surrounds the innocent. A room whose walls contain images of a false utopia. And it is meant for the gorillas of the jungle to pillage the room of its inhabitants. My boss, my co-worker, they were in this room. And I was the gorilla.
All right, gentlemen. As you know, we are filing a lawsuit against Iago-Ian for past infringement. Cassio, making the decision to appoint you as the one in charge of the situation. Let me make this clear. I don't want this kind of stuff getting out to the press. Our organization has kept a pristine image. I don't want people to think we are bullies that steal billions of dollars.
Yeah, I can't believe it either. Yeah, I got the job. Oh, yeah, I'm very excited. Yeah, alright. Well, I'll talk to you later. I have to go, okay? Alright, bye.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, congratulations, Cassio.
Oh, thank you so much. You deserve it. Hey, I'll see you around, alright?
All right, see you.
Bye.
He doesn't deserve this job. I've worked way too long and hard for this opportunity. And it's in these moments where individuals are sparked to commit the act of revenge. Soon, he'll fall into my gambit and find his own downfall.
Ian, I'm really glad that we won this case, but it's all over the news and the press having a field day. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty upset right now, Cassio, and how that it leaks. I trust you, and I'm just wondering what you think we should do about this.
Well, Cassio's my friend, and I think you should give him another chance. I mean, he's smart, he's noble, he's loyal to us, and he's got the credentials.
Alright, I'll let Cassio know.
Alright, Cassio, I'm giving you another chance. Don't let this party get out of hand. The last thing we want is some crazy photo of one of our employees on CNN.
Of course, sir. I'll keep everything under control, and I assure you, everything will be just fine.
Alright.
Thank you so much.
No problem, and don't forget, you have the press conference at 8 in the morning.
Okay, great. Great, thank you.
See you later.
Thanks, Ian. You always know how to have fun.
He just needs one more drink. One more drink to tip him into the palms of my hands. I've done this before. Several troublesome interns have been finished. Most likely, he'll probably drink throughout the night. It's inevitable that at that press conference tomorrow, he'll make a complete joke out of himself.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Cassio from Bell Industries. Please hold your applause to the end of his presentation.
Thank you. Some speculate that your company is going down the drain. How do you see your company in the next 5 years?
Our company is more than fine, all right? Okay, I don't care what you think. All right
now, I'm really starting to lose my cool. By God, if you don't tell me what happened, all of you will be jobless. Tell me how this began and who started it. Whoever is guilty, even if it were my brother, I swear I'm through with them. We just won a lawsuit here, and the press will be watching us like a hawk. Somebody speak up! Ian, tell me what's going on right now.
This is tough. I hate to speak foully of my good friend Cassio. I'll speak the truth. As long as it doesn't hurt Cassio. But I was walking in the building and I heard some noise in the auditorium. I walked in. Cassio was drunk. I escorted him off and that's when you came in. I want you to keep in mind that we're human. We make mistakes. We get drunk. Things happen.
Ian, I know your father Cassio and are downplaying this for his benefit. Stand up, Cassio. Cassio, you've been loyal to me for years. And I'll never forget that. But our organization cannot afford a drunk. Our image just has to stay pure. So sorry, but I'm just gonna have to let you go. Pack up your things, Cassio.
Ruined. All these years of hard work are gone. I can't feel anything but helplessness in this cutthroat world of ours. I'm done for.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
all of you will be jobless.
Please hold your applause to the end of the presentation. And thank you. Come again.